Next, you learn some of the difference between Java and C++. Whatever you learn in the C difference, Java and C difference, are all are supported in your C++. That means C++ is nothing but C with some classes. Whatever the options available in C is also available in the C++. So remember, whatever I mentioned, the 8 points in the previous difference, that is Java and C, is also available in the Java and C++. Apart from this, C++ also has some difference. Means some of the parts from C++ are removed in the Java, which is related to object-oriented feature. Some of them are, Java does not support operator overloading. In C++, operator overloading feature is there, which is removed in the Java. To make the Java program very simple, Java does not have template classes, that is generic classes. In C++, we can create generic classes with the help of some template. But in Java, such features are removed here. Java does not support multiple inheritance of classes. Multiple inheritance generates ambiguity, confusion for the programmer. Whenever you have a multiple inheritance, some confusion may be occurs to the programmer. For that purpose, we are remove the multiple inheritance in the Java. But this multiple inheritance has many advantages. We cannot just remove it in the OOPS. So this feature can be available in the Java by using a different technique. And this is here. This is accomplished using a new feature called as interface. That means we achieve the multiple inheritance in Java with the help of a feature called as interfaces. You learn a separate chapter for this in interfaces. Java does not support global variables. Global variables create data security problems. Data can be accessed by anybody. So in Java, global variables are removed. Because in Java, the variable or the data is treated like a critical one. OOPS technique. It's a critical one. So global variables are not available. Every variables and methods must and should be declared with the classes and forms part of that classes. That means every variable you have to declare should be within the class, not outside the class. Java does not use pointers. As I already mentioned in the previous, does not support pointers. In Java, destructor function is replaced by finalize function. In Java, in C++, we have a technique called as a destruction function. It is just renamed as finalize. I will explain what is the reason here in future. There are no header files in the Java. There is no any header files in the Java. Java add many features required for object-oriented programming languages. So apart from C++ features, it has some more advanced features, object-oriented programming features in Java.